Sudan in 2011. But 2 years later, civil war broke out in the small East African nation. A peace agreement was signed in 2015. Sporadic fighting continues. Millions have been displaced.
The UN has been attacked and even two Chinese